Refugee Day 2020, we recognize the plight of the nearly 80 million forcibly displaced people around the world, including their specific protection vulnerabilities that are exacerbated by the COVID-19 pandemic. The United States will continue to work with international organizations, donor countries, NGOs, and refugee hosting countries because everyone can make a difference. Every action counts.
Today, Special Representative Hook is briefing members of the United Nations Security Council on our diplomacy to prevent the arms embargo from expiring on Iran in October of this year. Without action, on the 18th of that month, Iran will be able to purchase advanced weapon systems and become the arms dealer of choice for terrorists and rogue regimes all throughout the world. This is unacceptable. The Defeat ISIS coalition remains strong. It's completed the destruction of the so-called physical caliphate in Iraq and Syria. And thanks to our great U.S. military, Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi is dead.
Now we're taking the fight to ISIS and al-Qaeda affiliates around the world, intensifying our efforts to ensure that we are able to protect American lives and American interests globally.
The United States is not forcing Europe to choose between the free world or China's authoritarian vision. China is making that choice between freedom and democracy. We have to work together to continue the transatlantic awakening to the China challenge in the interest of preserving our free societies, our prosperity, and our future.
There are 25 million adults and children suffering from labor and sex trafficking worldwide. That desecration of the inherent value and immeasurable worth of human beings, for each of us created in the image of God, makes human trafficking a truly wicked act.
This report serves as a key diplomatic tool for the U.S. to engage foreign governments through its country-specific recommendations to end trafficking in persons.
Today's release marks a historic milestone in the fight to end trafficking around the world. The United States is committed to ending modern slavery.